Hi, this is Dr. Patti Sheeley, and today I wanted to talk to you about hydration and summertime. It is beautiful outside. We have sun, we have fun, we have water, and with all of that comes the risk of just enjoying those beautiful outdoors a little too much and not enough hydration, and that puts all of us at risk of heat exhaustion, and we really don't want to have that happen. So one of the best ways to avoid this problem is, of course, to hydrate, but it's a little trickier than we might have imagined, because certain things help us absorb our fluids and certain things do not, and it's a little counterintuitive. So I wanted to talk about that. The first thing I wanted to say is temperature actually matters, but maybe not in the way you thought. Ice cold water is a little harder for the body to absorb at a cellular level than water that's just a little warmer. I'm not saying drink the hot chocolate this time of year, but letting your water get somewhere approaching room temperature, maybe a little cooler than room temperature, is actually easier for your body to absorb into the cells than ice cold water. So our bodies are designed to cool off through our skin whenever we perspire. So helping the body assimilate that as quickly as possible is supportive of cooling off, actually. The second thing that I'd like to encourage us all to do is add a little bit of electrolyte to our water. It should be somewhat of a weak solution. I do not recommend a real sugary type electrolyte, but something that has more of a electrolyte minerals as opposed to a lot of glucose, because most of us do not need a lot of sugar in our lives. And the reason why that is super important is because in the body, we move through the cell membranes our fluid with electrolytes. Usually those things come together. So whenever we're talking about a situation where the body is really needing to move a lot of fluid to help us stay cool and all the things that go along with beating the heat, it's important to encourage that by adding in some electrolytes. We carry a really good one at the office that's rich in lots of lovely minerals like magnesium and some sodium and some chloride and things like that. But the important thing is to make sure that you have adequate electrolytes, even if it's a squeeze of lemon juice or a little bit of salt. So, and how much? I recommend for most people, most of the time, taking in 1/2 of your body weight in ounces per day. And so that would be something like, if you weigh 150 pounds, 75 ounces of water. However, if it's really hot outside, you may need to add about another 30 to 50%. So please stay hydrated, enjoy the sun and the summer. And in the meantime, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, and follow. In wellness, this is Dr. Patti Sheeley signing off.